Times investigative editor Mark Chase. I'm either out or away from my phone. Please leave a message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. If you're calling after 5 p.m., please call my cell at 219-765-5440. Thank you.
Mark, this is Ken. You know, I tried contacting you because I had some information on that, you know, sheriff case, and I was hoping that you were honest with your article. Give me a call back, 219-256-6927.
Hello? Oh, Mark Chase wants to mess with one of my guys? Well, Payback is a bitch. This is what I got for him.
Yep.
Yeah, Mark Chase. Hi.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, you left me a couple of messages over the weekend, unfortunately. Is this Ken?
Yeah.
Ken, Mark Chase, it's time.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, not too bad. You left me a couple of messages over the weekend. Unfortunately, I was out of the office with family for both of those calls that you made. So, I was supposed to get your message.
Okay. You don't have a vacation.
Oh, not so much a vacation, just a weekend off with the kids.
Everyone needs that.
I've got four of them running around, so they take my free time. They suck it up like a sponge.
Oh, yeah, I have a 12-year-old. Yeah. I know how it is with the ones. I can't even imagine what's going on.
So what's going on?
I'm dreaming right now, but I gotta go in the mother room.
Sure, no problem. I understand.
I'm sure that you know what's going on.
Oh, yeah.
But I know other dirty little secrets because, I got involved with, Dr. Khan, which was a DA informant on flipping condos, and she was well connected, and I'm kind of a fighter. And, I just been, harassed and dealing with it. I mean, it's so complex, I don't even know where to begin. And every time I talk about it, I'm just nervous.
Sounds like the kind of thing that maybe you should sit down and talk about.
Exactly, yep.
Okay. Where
are
you
from?
Is that what you said in the message?
I'm on the border of Michigan and Indiana.
Oh, well, you're over in that direction.
Yeah, it's like an hour away, I think. Not that far.
Okay. All right, well, I don't have anything in the immediate week that's really open. I'm kind of up against deadlines. We might be able to set something up for next week if we kind of met somewhere in between, like in the Michigan City area or somewhere in that area.
Yeah, wherever. I mean, I got a lot of help. I just, I've seen some messed up stuff, wrong or done wrong to the, good people, and I just couldn't, let that happen. And I got a 12-year-old son, and I don't want him to go up in the fireman's like that.
Gotcha.
Or deal with the situation I've dealt with. I don't think many people have, and, kept their thing. I mean, it was messed up what they did.
Okay. Yeah, no, I'm just hearing more of what you have to say. Why don't I just look at the calendar for next week, and why don't you look at yours, and why don't we try to maybe touch
last
it again tomorrow morning? How does that sound?
Okay, and then, Kyle, with the guy helping me with
okay.
When you got alive, you know what I'm talking about?
No, I don't necessarily know what you're talking about.
The one that made the video for me?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, if you're
the one who helped him out.
If you can't get a hold of me, Mark, please, like, my radio man. So.
Okay.
I mean, in writing, I can bring you whatever, documents, recording, audio, voice recording, everything. A lot of stuff.
Okay. All right. Let's take a look at that, and then we'll send it tomorrow morning. How does that sound?
Yeah, okay.
I'll try to call you around 10 a.m. if that works for you.
Oh, yeah. I don't really get much sleep.
Okay, stop.
Okay, thank you.
All right, take care.
All right, you too. Bye.
That was like 3.5 months ago.
This is a good one. I got another one. I'll get that. Oh, I'll get this Marky poo. Poo-poo, fake news. Yeah, he never gave me a call. I had to call him 2 days later. So he's gonna call me at 10? Oh.
Marc Chase.
Yeah, this is Ken.
Yeah, Ken.
You were supposed to call me at 10.